Thank you. I don't like the sound of that.
Nothing's going on, but let me take a look around.
My come to. Better safe than sorry.
Nothing out of the ordinary so far.
Thank you.
noise, right?
Probably nothing. I'll scan the area. Bring it up.
Keep searching. I sense them close by. Keep searching.
Hold you! them down! They're still out there! My comrades didn't die in vain. I will kill you for what you've done. My comrades didn't die in vain. I will kill you for what you've done.
You can't hide from me.
I'll have revenge.
Come out and fight.
My comrades didn't die in vain. I will kill you for what you've done. I'm taking my shot!
Okay.
Damn. The Azraels have bombs, and will target civilian objectives. I have to act fast. Trigger the bombs to destroy the Azraels before launch. getting close. I just need to hack the security system. Set to detonate. Just need to pull the trigger. Just lost their eyes in the sky. Civilians won't have to worry about Azrael's now. Bowman, Ito, this is Nomad. The Azrael fleet is grounded for good. Island skies are clear.
That's welcome news. It would have been a boon for the Outcasts to be able to control the fleet ourselves, but I'm happy that no one can use it against us. Anyway, now we own the region.
The Azraels were equipped with explosives, set to detonate on random civilian sites. Their strategy made no sense.
The fuckers have no standards. They've committed many random strikes. The only thing that strings them all together is that they were always caught on camera. It won't make sense until we uncover their motivations for this deranged reality TV show. Once we do, I'm sure everything will fall into place.
Copy. Nomad out.
Nomad, all the intel you gathered paints a grim picture. Mass executions. Azrael's equipped with bombs. Jeremy Park's stage accusation of Russia. And warrant officer Vasily Kropotkin's involvement. Kropotkin is compiling recordings to upload onto the internet to attract attention. He's targeting Russia by feeding disinformation to the world to disrupt global diplomacy and ignite a major crisis. Most importantly, the data farm investigation revealed that Kropotkin has set up some kind of fortified film studio to broadcast his documentaries. You need to infiltrate it and neutralize Kropotkin before he starts something we can't fix. Prevent the broadcast and destroy those videos.
Copy. Those films will never see the light of day.